Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you guys are new, I'm Shanae, and I do Thursday and Friday vlogs because I'm going to not be able to do on July 9th for a week because I'm going to a church camp that's 3 weeks away. And I will be doing a morning routine for the first day camp at 5 o'clock in the morning. Yay for me, but we have to wear skirts as respect. And yes, I'm a Christian. I go to Joy Baptist Church. And yeah. I just got out of the shower. I got dressed and everything. And I'm mostly going to be chilling. But on my retreat, we did the scavenger hunt, and I got cut up so bad. Like, it was probably like from here to all the way up to here's blood, because it was like, because I got cut by thorns and yeah. And then I got lost, and I was like, Paige, I need your help. I sprung my ankle. Yeah, I sprung my ankle too. And she was like, shut up, come on, I can't. And I was like, Paige, I can't move because I sprung my ankle. And she's like, okay, I'll be there. And then she got Paige, and then my old counselor, Miss Clara, came and got me because I could hardly walk. And but yeah. Now comment down below if you want to see what I will wear on the first day of camp. And yeah, I already did laundry because I'm gonna get ahead on my laundry for church camp, and I can do packing for camp. I'm probably gonna pack on a Saturday or Sunday. I'm not sure yet, but yeah. So comment down below if you guys want me to do what I'm packing for camp. And bye. That's it for today. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to join the. We should have a name. Unicorn. No. Rainbow fam. And the question of the day is if you want to see what I'm packing for a camp and a morning routine for the first day camp. Bye. You are worth it. Stay happy.